Off and running. This is stock short course A main event. Chris with the quick hole shot, making it through the first couple of turns nice and clean. But his boy Blake right behind him. Blake telling me he could have beat his dad in the second round, but he made just a couple of too many mistakes. Also told me he's been driving for 3 months and his dad's been driving for about 60 years. So, yeah. Those darn kids. So it is Chris and Blake and Josh right now. 1, 2, and 3. Chris jumping on the straightaway now. Remember, guys, this is a 7-minute race. 7-minute race. A lot of racing. Josh getting a little squirrely, getting it wrong, going on the straightaway. Taking it right back, though. Did not want Brock to get that third spot. Did not want to make it a champion 1, 2, and 3 finish. But we'll see. A lot of racing to go. A lot of racing to go. A lot of time, that is. Chris by the line, 21.2. Blake by the line, 22.1. Woo! Blake tripling it. His dad could only double single. That's what happens when you get old. What? Who's in third? Well, Javier's in third. Duh. I didn't want to say his name, though, because he blows out when I say his name. Watch this. Javier in that third spot, checking out from the field. And he's going to go upside down any second now, or find a pipe and break a wheel or a front arm off. Oh, there it is, right there. Javier now in the fourth spot. Wait, Javier in the fifth spot, taking it back. See, Andy, I told you, if I just left it alone, he could have had a good race. But nope. Javier, that wasn't my fault. That was your brother's. That was Andy's fault. Josh going for the sick whip in the air. Didn't work out that time. Brock's going to go ahead and get ahead of him on the track there. All the while, Chris and Blake checking out from the field. Whew! Sick wheelie by Blake down the straightaway. 22-3 for Blake. Chris, 21.1. Hot lap of the race held by Chris, 20.7. Did do a 20.4 in qualifying, though. No need to push the issue, though. Looks to have quite a substantial lead right now. Over his boy Blake, about 12 seconds right now. 2:50 down, 4:10 to go in this one. So the battle rages on between Javier and Brock. Javier through the 5-pack, Brock through the 5-pack. This is for the third spot. Javi jumping onto the straightaway now. Brock jumping onto the straightaway now. So just a straightaway separating third and fourth. And Javier making up a little bit of ground on Blake also. So Blake needs to kind of step it up a little bit. Blake, again, doing some sick poppy wheelies, jumping onto the straightaway. Driving nice and conservative, double single over the triple. He knows Javier is coming for him. That is the white and black associated SC10, I would assume it looks like. In the third spot. And Brock with Javier in his sight still. So the battle rages from second, third, and fourth right now. Real close to each other. Javier making up some more time. 21 flat for Javi. 21.9 for Blake. So making up a full second and a half there. Javi's car looking extremely hooked up. Yeah! Blake getting into Unk. Here comes Javi for that second spot. And Brock, once again, still not too far off. Javi clipping a pipe there. Oh, Javi getting on another pipe, so here comes Brock. Let's see how this is shaking out now when they all cross the line. So Blake by the line with a 22.9, 22.8 for Javier. And a 24.1 for Brock. So Brock with a rough one there. Going to put him back another couple of seconds. Right now, Blake having a very, very, very good race, especially when you've got Javier behind you. And Javier, oh! Javier making some mistakes. Blake not making any. Flawless run here for Blake. I'd be talking about Chris, but nobody cares about Chris right now because he has checked out from the field and gone. So right now it is the Blake-Javi-Brock show. And Javier once again off the pipe, and here comes Josh Cavallari. Josh is a lap down, though, so it's not even fun. So Javi with a 21.7, Brock with a 21.7 flat. So Brock making up about a tenth of a second there on that lap. Josh and Unk getting caught on some pipes, letting Brock by. Blake still running extremely well. No mistakes as of yet. And then he bikes it through the chicane and gets it back on all fours like a pro. 22 flat for Blake. Let's see what Javi's got on him. It was a straightaway lead. Now it's about a two straight lead for Blake in that second spot. Javi by the line making up about a half a second on that one. Brock 21.7. Javier 21.7. Blake 22 flat. Blake by the line, 21.5. Let's see what Javi's got for him with 35 seconds to go. 21.5 for Javier. So did not make up any time on that one. These guys have about two laps to go. They'll each make it by a couple more times, I think. So it's Chris, Blake, Javier, Brock, Unk, and Josh. New running order with 15 seconds. So this will be the last lap here for Javi and Blake. So something dramatic has to happen here to Blake, like all four wheels need to fall off or his motor needs to blow up in order for Javier to get that spot. So the young man from Utah going to take that second spot. Chris, keep going, Chris. Everybody else, you will be done when you cross the start-finish line. Chris on his white flag lap, 20 laps and a 7:21. Blake, 19 and a 7:03. Javier, 19 and a 7:10. Brock with a 19 and a 7:20. Unk with a 17 flat, 7 flat. And Josh with a 17, 7 flat. That is a race, guys. Good job. Way to go. Hand in those transponders. Head on out to the track. And enjoy your turn marshal duty. 40 stop.